Moeller's still out there somewhere, but I've uncovered a dossier referring to something called Operation Kraken. The dossier also details a high-level meeting about to take place at Beaumont Saint-Denis. In attendance, Forgotten Captain Seidel, Kriegsmarine German Navy, Obersturmbannführer Richter, Ausland SD Nazi Foreign Intelligence, Obersturmbannführer Sauer, Mulder's representative, Hauptmann Bruhl, head of security. Local resistance says he's a crack shot. It's quite the guest list. Operation Kraken has to be something big, but that's never stopped me before. High-ranking Nazi officers, highly secure fortress, shouldn't be a problem. Fabian Richter, he's on SOE's kill list and this meeting's guest list. Lucky him. Better move, or I'll be discovered. I'd better go somewhere else. Okay, stealth's out the window. Operation Kraken, whatever it is. The Abbey here at Beaumont-Saint-Denis has the answers. Meeting could be taking place anywhere. Got to find some leads. Submachine gun. Short control bursts. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Grabbing a sidearm. Damn it. It raised the alarm. Staff car. Must be one of the meeting attendees. Might be able to find some information here. This'll come in very useful. Taking place in an antechamber in the top levels of the Abbey. Time to get climbing. find us and stay here. Find anything else. This will help. Ha ha ha!